Sappho of Lesbos was widely regarded as one of the greatest lyric singer-songwriters during her time, from around 600 BCE. In this poem, the speaker invokes Aphrodite, who assures her not to worry about her object of affection. Even if she flees, she shall soon follow, and if she loves not, shall soon love, however unwilling. Sappho, fragment one.
Soups are deep.